stay on that bike. Use balance. Now there's a foot down, and that went across Ryan, a point in competition. But of course, he's now getting used to the tracks indoors here and unnatural terrain. The tracks here at Monster Jam. It's all about balance and traction and grip. That bike is made to go over things, not jump over things. And there's a good example right there. There's a little tire pressure. It goes higher, about 3 to 4 times. That makes those tires very flexible, allows them to grip on the surface.
That orange board.
Imagine those crush bars or natural rock formations. And what Ryan would do is quite literally just climb right up the face of a rock lift and hop from surface to surface. Very low suspension, great traction. Again, the point is to go over obstacles to climb as opposed to jump. Ryan made a comment yesterday while practicing that as compared to an outdoor natural surface, well, these cars, the metal and the paint, kind of slippery. It's like an icy. Just has something to prove is this is the advanced art park box today. Again, it's a matter of order, sport, of balance. Very lightweight bike, also great robotic wheelies across the track surface. As a footnote, if you have watched the show America's Got Talent, you might have seen Moto Trials riders compete on America's Got Talent. You probably recognize this form of motorsports. Pat Smines, he was a 4-time national champion, and he did compete in America's Got Talent. In fact, Brian worked with Pat as well. Surface, looking for different ways to tackle the unnatural terrain. Not only, you see monster trucks crushing the crushed car stacks, but Brian wants to do some damage of his own, so how about a burnout on top of the crushed car stack? A little bit of smoke, no fire, as he winds up the motocross competition, the six-time national champion.
Yeah.